Whoa. Okay. Bet. Just peep that. Yo, what's going on, guys? Sports City today. Back in the video. What's good? So today, I'm going to react to Lil Mosey, Jumping Out the Face, official music video. The video came out about 33 minutes ago, has 75,000 views, 22,000 likes, and 176 dislikes. So today, I'm going to be reacting to about three videos, at least three videos today. The first one is going to be Lil Mosey, obviously, this video. The next one is going to be either Lil Uzi or Lil Nas X. I want you guys to spam as many times as you want who you guys want me to react to next, and I'll do it. So it's either Lil Uzi or Lil Nas X. So I'm gonna pin a comment down below, and you guys will just spam that and let me know who you guys want next. But either way, you're gonna get both, so it doesn't even matter. But anyway, that's basically it. We're about to get into Lil Mosey Jumping Out the Face. I'm not gonna lie, I did see a preview of this on his Instagram where he was on his PS4 but using an Xbox controller. Like, what? You guys will see in a couple seconds. Anyway, before we get to the video, I'm going to shout out to my people. So, boom. Shout out to Gianna for saying, clap it up for Gianna, who've been supporting for a while, but can never manage to be the first comment. Shaking my head. Hey, I appreciate you, Gianna. And also, shout out to The Real Apex for following me on Instagram. If you guys want to shout out, all you got to do is be the first comment on this video, and I'll give a shout out to you in the next video, or follow me on Instagram. So, go do that, and let's get into the video. Let's get it. So you guys saw how it said triangle, square, X, circle. Those are PS4 controllers or PS5 controllers, and he's using an Xbox controller. So yeah. There's a ball thrown right side and complete. Makes perfect sense, but that beat kind of hit. I'm not gonna lie, that beat kind of hit. Let's do that one more time. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, Lil Mosey looks like how old is Lil Mosey again? Lil Mosey age, let's see. He's 18, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, he looks like he could be like not a quarterback, because, I don't know, he's not built like a quarterback, but he looks like he could be a wide receiver, like in high school, like, you know? That's pretty cool. Anyway. It's funny, because they're doing that for a different reason. They're not doing it because, you know, he's a football player, but... he's a rapper, you know? Nobody. Big diamonds ain't jumping out of face. Big wheels on a bitch, get on my way. Yeah, hopping a road race. Yo, there was actually a video that I saw on YouTube. It was like one of those short stories that you could see on your feed or whatever. I really hate those things. But there was one of them where it showed Lil Mosey rapping at 14 years old. And he was actually pretty decent. So, no wonder he's here today. Pulled up with the Cullinan, bruh. In a high school, because that has to be a high school, bro. This dude is 18. Or it could be college, but it don't look like college to me. Somebody that didn't know how to dance, I'm not gonna point it out, but you guys will figure it out. Anyway. By the way, I should be the last one talking about dancing, or knowing how to dance, because I'm the last one to know how to dance. Anyway. Sounds like, bitch, get out of my way. She a fiend for that, you know what? But she keep it on the low. All right, I got a theory. I think Lil Nas X is buying views. So when the video dropped, I don't know how many views it had like in the first hour or whatever. But I checked, like, it was 2.5 hours after the video dropped. It had 16,000 views. And now, all of a sudden, it has 963K? That's kind of sus. After 2.5 hours, he only got 16K views and then it jumped to 963. Very, very sus. Anyway. I'm not gonna lie, this is it's a cool song, but like, you know, ain't nothing too special, you know what I mean? Like, it's a cool song to bop. It's like a nice little bop, but it's not like, I don't think it's gonna stick around like that. Like, you know, like I don't know. It's not gonna be a legendary song anyway. And what I mean by legendary songs are why is Enele Chopper just went live and it's, and the title is I'm in the woods. That's literally Enele Chopper, bro. Yeah, what I mean by legendary is like the box. That's a legendary song. This is not gonna be it anyway. But that being said, it is a dope song though. Anyway. Alright, and that was Lil Mosey Jumping Out the Face official music video. Let me know down in the comments down below what you guys thought about the video. And also let me know who you guys want me to react to next. I'll do it. So it's either Lil Uzi or Lil Nas X. Who do you guys want next? I'm not gonna lie, I'm leaning towards Lil Uzi. I'm gonna do Lil Uzi next, probably, most likely. It's Lil Uzi in Future. And then it's Lil Nas X. So yeah. Anyway, that's basically the video. All I gotta say is keep your notifications on or put them on if you don't have them on already, because I'm gonna be dropping two more videos. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys like the video, give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and peace.